Hi, it's Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, the Creative Photo Academy in the lab at Paul's Photo. It's day 135 of our Be Creative series. Took a little bike ride tonight. Now, I was shooting as the sun was going down underneath the Manhattan Beach Pier, and I was using a wide-angle lens. That's the Canon EOS R5 with the 15-35 lens, a neutral density filter, and I think I got something great, and I can't wait to show it to you. So trying out a new camera, trying out some fun techniques, and making some great pictures. That's what makes photography fun, and that's what I like to share with you. My passion for getting out, my passion for making pictures, and I want you to share it with me. Remember, we want to see your pictures too, so we're going to use the hashtags Paul's Photo, Creative Photo Academy, and we're all together, because we're all together in this. We're making pictures to make, to create and share and have some fun, even when you don't feel like it. That's the way you get yourself out of it. Get out and make some pictures and share them. I'll see you tomorrow for our next episode of the Be Creative series.